Well, substance abuse among veterans has been on the rise in recent years. It's a nationwide issue, but as Ashley Portillo reports, we've seen its impact on our local veterans as well.
In their recent report, the American Addiction Center found that veteran substance abuse most likely comes as a result of PTSD or other traumatic experiences.
It's an everyday struggle, and each veteran is unique in their own way.
That study also says drunk driving among veterans has gone up nearly 65% since 2014.
Martin Longoria heads the Nueces County Veterans Services. He says to cope with their feelings, many veterans turn to alcohol.
It's easy, it's accessible. It's one of the easiest ways that a veteran can cope with.
Meanwhile, Dominic Franco, a retired Army veteran, got into a bad car accident when he was enlisted. He was seriously injured, left the military, and found it difficult to transition back into civilian life. Franco eventually turned to alcohol.
It was something I saw as social. I didn't really see as a problem until I got into my legal trouble.
And Franco was arrested for 2 DWIs.
It's just kind of tough to transition. And I think that with the drinking, it's kind of an outlet for vets to kind of to deal with it.
And the holidays can be a time of reflection for many veterans, yet another trigger to pick up a drink. But Franco turned his life around after being arrested. He's currently going through veteran court to get back on the right track.
I've learned kind of a lot about myself and then ways to go about handling whatever issues I do have in a better outlet.
Ashley Portillo, Chris 6 News.